Charlotte Hawkins, no stranger to showing her feelings during Good Morning Britain. And the ITV presenter has now opened up about why she broke down live on air last year, after she was reduced to tears while Piers Morgan was talking about Strictly Come Dancing, explaining that she used to try to hide her feelings. The 42-year-old newsreader has revealed that she is no longer afraid to hide her emotion on television. In an interview with You magazine, Charlotte said, "I am so embarrassing. I try to keep the tears back, but sometimes things just get to me. It might be personal. It might be that I feel desperate empathy for someone I am talking to," the TV host continued. "When I was younger, I consciously tried to be buttoned down, but now I'm older. On television, you can only really be yourself, and that's okay." News presenters decry, too. Charlotte, who presents the show alongside Piers and Susanna Reid, also opened up about her relationships with her fellow hosts. "The show works because we are all different and all respect each other. I love working with Piers because I never know what is going to come out of his mouth, and that makes things exciting. Susanna is a real pro and a big support to me," she added. "People assume that if two women work together on a show, there must be rivalry. But Susanna is a friend." The ITV favorite also revealed that she could relate to her, as she explained that they both previously starred on Strictly Come Dancing. Charlotte, who was partnered with Strictly pro Brendan Cole, appeared on the BBC One dance competition last year. But the blonde beauty struggled to hold back tears during a live episode of Good Morning Britain, hours after she became the third celebrity to be eliminated from the 15th series of the show. Good Morning Britain airs weekdays on ITV at 6:30 a.m. Charlotte presents Sunday afternoons on Classic FM from 3 p.m.